This is a story I hate, but I tell it to cope with the pain. I'm so sorry if you can relate.